sound check here for the afternoon. Well, good afternoon, everybody. Thanks for tuning in. Wednesday at 2. The gig. My name is George. Good to be here. Thanks. When I pay my bills, gonna leave these Tennessee hills. Take my lady to the sea. It's where we both come from, that's where we both belong. Think I'll go back to the Keys. I don't want the fame that brings confusion, where people recognize you on a plane. All I want's the quiet and the comfort that living with my lovely lady brings. Somehow we survive the double talk and jive. Things are getting better all the time. Helps me understand the simple way that we should live our lives. I don't want the fame that brings confusion, where people recognize you on the plane. All I want's the quiet and the comfort that living with my lovely lady brings. Let me tell you now, she can eat her own weight up in crab meat. And there's plenty of that down there by the sea. We'll be sailing in those warm December breezes, sending picture postcards back to Tennessee. I don't want the fame that brings confusion, where people recognize you on the plane. All I want's the quiet and the comfort that living with my lovely lady brings. That living with my lovely lady brings. Thank you. And speaking of my lovely lady, my Maria is manning the computers today, and she'll take your requests and comments, and look forward to hearing from y'all. Check in and say hi, and tell me where you're from if it's not local. Could be Australia, Austria, Canada, somewhere. Malta.
We've got Barb. Hi, Barb.
Hi, Barb.
And nice to see you.
Hi,
and
Carol.
Charlie. And Tamil.
Another Quinn. Fine player in the neighborhood.
And Ken is on.
And Ken, okay. And well, glad to have every one of you here. Anyway, I'm gonna do some stuff I've not done in the last few Facebook Live things. There's a lot I have not gotten to. I got a lot of feedback, and people have said I've not done any. Tom Petty, Johnny Cash, Jimmy Buffett, John Denver, Beer Prairie League. It's like, don't you do those? And I'm like, sure. They just haven't bubbled up to the surface yet. So I will get to all those and more. Here's a song from Leo Kottke. I'm the guy who didn't marry pretty Pamela Brown. Educated, well-intentioned, good girl from our town. I wonder where I'd be today if she had loved me too. Probably be driving kids to school. I guess I owe it all to Pamela Brown. One of these days I might be in your town, and I guess I owe it all to Pamela Brown. I don't have to tell you just how beautiful she was. Everything it takes to get a guy like me in love. Lord, I hope she's happy, 'cause she sure deserves to be, especially for what she did for me. I guess I owe it all to Pamela Brown, all of my good times and all my roaming around. One of these days I might be in your town, I guess I owe it all to Pamela Brown. Seen the lights of cities, yeah, I've been inside your doors. Sailed to foreign countries, walked along their shores. I guess the guy she married was the best part of my luck. She dug him 'cause he drove a pickup truck. And I guess I owe it all to Pamela Brown, all of my good times and all my roaming around. One of these days I might be in your town, I guess I owe it all to Pamela Brown. One of these days I might be in your town, I guess I owe it all to Pamela Brown. I guess I owe it all to Pamela Brown. I guess I owe it all to Pamela Brown. Ah, yes, the road not taken, and I'm glad.
Tam O'Quinn would like to hear The Wind Cries Mary.
Hey, Tam. Grew up right around the corner from this gentleman, Tam O'Quinn. His dad, Bill, had the gas station. Staggering on down the street, footprints dressed in red, and the wind whispers, Mary. Thank you. with this crutch, it's old age of wisdom. It whispers no, this will be the last. Wind rides Mary. Wind whispers Mary. It's been forever since I've done that one, I think. Well, thank you. Great request. Keep those cards and letters coming, folks.
Do you want a little bit of a roll call?
A little bit of a roll call? Yeah, I guess, sure.
Okay. Well, Kevin James wants us to guess what he wants to hear.
Okay. You know, I've been trying to guess on that one. Just hit me with a bunch of names and I'll just say hi.
Okay. Joshua Berrios.
Hey, Josh.
Sherry Baby. Nancy Case.
That's her name for you.
Yeah, she knows.
You're sure.
Chris Newell, Skip Young.
Okay, cool. Good to have you guys.
Chuck Billy.
Oh, hey, Chuck Billy.
Jason Hanley.
Hanley.
Danny Boschak Groden. And, I'm going to mess this
Jan.
One.
Jan. That's probably one of my overseas friends.
Farinia Octavio.
I don't know.
Okay,
well, welcome anyway. Okay, well, just good to know a few people are tuning in. This is really a very strange thing for a live gigging musician, is to play. I mean, normally it's like you play to the room, and I just can't play to the room if I can't see you. So.
Kevin would like, before you accuse me.
Oh, okay.
Goody.
I can do that.
Take a look at yourself. 40 years later, take a look at yourself. Say, I'm not spending my money on other women, taking money from someone else. And then they all live happily ever after. Here's a song that's been on my mind for a while, for no good reason. But it's a song that was written by Emmylou Harris and Rodney Crowell, two of my favorites. I love giving animation to inanimate objects. Here's one about a train. The train in the Tulsa night calling out my name looking for a fight. Well, she's come a long, long way, a longer way to go. And the Tulsa Queen ain't crying, she's got the right to know. The way she sings that song, so sad and high, the Tulsa Queen don't ever lie. She don't care where she goes, she don't care where she's been. And the Tulsa Queen ain't crying, 'cause I won't see you again.
I started doing something and then just got off on a different tangent. I think that was actually this one. Wild World, and we are in a wild world, so here's a request only a week late.
Say I wanna start something new, and it's breaking my heart, you're leaving. child girl. No, I've seen a lot of what the world can do, and it's breaking my heart in two, cause I never want to see you sad, girl. Don't be a bad girl, but if you want to leave, take good care. Hope you have a lot of nice friends out there, but just remember there's a lot of bad. Just upon a smile, girl. Oh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. I'll always remember you like a child, girl. I believe, if I'm not mistaken, and God knows I could be, this was the first big hit for Neil Diamond. Linda was mine till the time that I found her. Old Jim, loving him. Sue came along, loved me strong, that's what I thought. Me and Sue, that died too. Don't know that I will, but until I can find me a girl who will stay and won't play games behind me, I'll be what I am, solitary man. Solitary man. Well, I've had to hear, being aware, love's a small word, a part-time thing, a paper ring. Well, I know it's been done, having one girl who loves you, right or wrong, weak or strong. Don't know that I will, but until I can find me a girl who'll stay and won't play games behind me, I'll be what I am, military man. I'm old enough to remember the show Laugh-In on television, and it's funny because at the end of that they would roll credits, there'd be one.
It's me!
Absolutely.
Paul Goldstein stopped in.
Hey Paul, another birthday this week. Happy belated birthday. I haven't been keeping up. I apologize to everyone on the whole world for not commenting on birthdays. Birthdays are very special, and I just haven't been with it lately. No excuse. Anyway. So, anything from cyberspace?
Requests? Yeah,
sure. Okay. If you have any requests or anything you want to hear, let me know. Oh. Someone asked for this one last week, and I didn't do it either. Pure Prairie League. And see why you think you belong to me. I never tried to make you think or let you see one thing for yourself. Now you're off with someone else and I don't know. You see, I thought that I might keep you for my own. Stay with you for a while, maybe longer, if I had you. Now don't you think the time is right for us to fight? All the things you thought were wrong could be right in time. Now can't you see which way we should turn together on the alone? I can never tell what's right and what is wrong. It takes too long to see. Hey, what you wanna do? I think I could stay with you for a while, maybe longer if I see. that I don't know if it's you or if it's me. If it's one of us, I'm sure we both will see. So won't you look at me and tell me, hey, what you wanna do? I could stay with you for a while, maybe longer. I know you're fine, girl. Hey, baby, what you want to do? I think that I could stay with you for a while, maybe longer. If I knew, I'd just keep falling out of love. Just keep falling in and out of love with you.
For Amy, girl.
For Amy and Ken. Pure Prairie League, the only concert I was ever thrown out of at the West Palm Beach Auditorium. But that story is for another time.
Janet says that Steve Lord had a birthday yesterday.
Steve, I missed yours too. Dang.
And maybe you could do a song for him.
Oh, sure. I'll do one for both of them.
Okey-doke.
And for the Flynns as well. Many, many, many fond evenings playing in the band Innisfree at O'Shea's Pub in West Palm. Many years. A lot of time on stage. Hillary O'Leary, Robert Norvell, and our dear departed Keith Ahern, and myself, among others. Kevin James was the fifth Beatle. But one of the high points of our evening was when we would get a couple of couples in there, and they would sit in table one. And we would sing this song, and when the chorus came, we would stop, and they would do the chorus a cappella, and it was always such a marvelous thing, and it's a kick even to this day. Anyway. In 1803, set out to sea, out from the sweet town of Derry. For Australia bound, if we didn't all drown, marks of our fetters we carried. In the rusty iron chains we cried for our rights, and the good women we left in sorrow. As the mainsail unfurled, all the curses we hurled on the English and thoughts of tomorrow. I was back home in Derry. Oh, I wish I was back home in Derry. At the mouth of the foil, we bid farewell to the soil. Down below deck, we were carried. O'Doherty screamed, woken out of a dream by the vision of old Robert Bryan. The sun burned cruel as we dished out the gruel. Then O'Connor was down with a fever. 60 rebels today found Fort Botany Bay. How many would reach the receiver? Oh, I wish I was back home in Derry. Oh, I wish I was back home in Derry. Hell, as our bow fought the swell, the ship danced like a moth in the twilight. White horses rode high as the devil passed by, taking souls to Hades by twilight. Five weeks out to sea, we were now 43. We buried our comrades each morning. In our old Sulai, we were lost in the twilight. Black endless nights without dawning. I wish I was back home in Derry. Oh, 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 I wish I was back home in Derry. He will find me. Somebody asked for a Tom Petty song, and I didn't do one, so. All right. Might even have the right harmonica.
That'd be good.
That'd be darn good. Thinking how wasteful rolling joints are.
Let me run with you tonight to take you on a moonlight ride. There's someone I used to see, she don't give a damn for me. So let me get to the point, let's roll another joint. Turn the radio loud, too long to be proud. You don't know how it feels, you don't know how it feels. No, you don't know how it feels to be me. People come and people go. Some go So let's get to the point. Let's roll another joint. And let's head on down the road. Somewhere I gotta go. You don't know how it feels. You don't know how it feels. No, you don't know how it feels. Right next to Cheap Trick, Albert Lee, Eric Clapton, oh, just a ton of people. George Harrison, Brooks and Dunn, B.B. King, Unknown Henson.
Hang my head and cry.
fell into a burning ring of fire. Went down, down, down in the flames of fire. It burns, burns, burns that ring of fire, that ring of fire. Glow, it's a burning flame. It makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. Went down, down, down in the flames of fire. It burns, burns, burns. Ring of fire,
ring of fire.
Freed me from this prison and that railroad train was mine. Bet you by a dollar my living room for a time. Far from Folsom prison, didn't I fit? I let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away. No one in this whole wide world knows the way I feel. Been a long lost soul for a long, long time. Yeah, I've been around long. Everybody ought to know what's on my mind. You think I know? So do I. So do I. Man who likes to make his living running right. I don't need some stranger to tell me my baby's let me down. You think I'm lonesome, so do I, so do I. Don't you realize her 40 tons of steel. I don't find my baby now, I guess I never will. I've been a long, long soul for a long, long time. Yeah, I've been around. Everybody ought to know what's on my mind. Smile and tell me I am the lucky one. And we've just begun. Think I'm gonna have a son. He will be like she and me, as free as a dove. And she's to love. The sun is gonna shine above. And even though we ain't got money, I'm so in love with you, honey. If they bring a chain of love, and in the morning when I rise, bring a tear of joy to my eyes and tell me everything's gonna be alright. Seems as though a month ago I was paid a kite. Never got high. Lord, I was a sorry guy. I smile and face the girl who shares my name. And I'm through with the games. This boy will never be the same. And even though we ain't got money, I'm so in love with you, honey. Everything brings a chain of love. In the morning when I rise, bring a tear of joy to my eyes. Everything it's gonna be alright. Pisces, Virgo rising is a very good sign. Strong and kind in the little boy's mind. Now I see a family where there once was none, and we've just begun. Yeah, we're gonna fly with the sun. And even though we ain't got money, I'm so lucky, honey. Everything brings a chain of love. And in the morning when I rise, bring a tear of joy to my eyes and tell me everything is gonna be alright. Love the girl who holds the world in a paper cup. Drink it up. Love her and she'll bring you luck. And if you find she helps your mind, better take her home. Boy, don't you live alone. Try to earn what lovers own. Even though we ain't got money, I'm so in love with you, honey. Everything brings a chain of love. And in the morning when I rise, you bring a tear of joy to my eyes and tell me everything is gonna be alright. You'll log into Messina, 1970. Any song. Thank you.
We got Wes Covington and David Matheson and
Wes Covington. Hey, brother.
Philip. Long Kelly time. Martin.
Oh, Philip.
Oh, and Jimmy. Did I say Jimmy York? I didn't mean to skip him. If I did.
Jimmy York. I have some Army insignia that I'm digging out and finding you a unit insignia stuff. So send me your mailing address. clue of something that came to me. All right. Requests?
I don't have any requests.
Okay. Hey, I've already had a special request, but I'm going to keep playing anyway. Here's one for the Parrothead contingent. Grapefruit, a bathing suit, get you a little juicy fruit, wash away the night. Drive in, you guzzled in, commit a little mortal sin. Say it's good for the soul. You know it gets so damn lonely when you're on that plane alone. If I had the money, honey, I'd strap you in beside me. Never leave home all alone and crying 10 speed. No need, my pickup gets me where I please, just chugging down the street. Yeah, I'll be leaving in a little while. So close your eyes and I'll be back real soon. Can't do that at the bar gigs. I can't say, hey, you know, I'm looking at about 2 degrees colder, please.
You also have a shorter distance here.
Well, there's a friend who plays music up in the North End, Scott Benji, who is as big of a Jethro Tull fan as I am. So here's one or two for him. Except this one, my words put a whisper, yet this can't shout. I may make you feel, I can't make you think. Your spurs in the gutter, your lungs in the sink. So you ride yourselves over. Make all your enemies, and your wise men don't know how it feels to be thick as a brick. And the sandcastle virtues are all swept away. The tidal destruction. Tomorrow belay. Elastic retreat
closer today. As the last wave uncovers a newfangled way. Shoes are warm at the heels, and your suntan is rapidly heels, and your wise men don't know how it feels to be fit as a brick. Wondering aloud how it feels today. Last night sipped the sunset, my hand in her hair. We are our own saviors as we start both our hearts beating life into each other. Wondering aloud, will the years treat us well? As she floats to the kitchen, I'm tasting the smell of toast as the butter runs. Then she comes, spilling crumbs on the bed. I shake my head, and it's only the giving that makes you what you are. Couple from JT, Jethro Tull, that is. How's it going over there?
Oh, it's going.
So I got my page scrolling?
Yeah. And I can't get back to that
okay.
on yours, but I'm...
You go to my page?
No.
Alrighty.
I'm on your page.
This is all just so strange and wonderful.
There we go.
Alright. It is very odd, but, you know, hanging in there. Hope you all are, too. And take care of our fine musicians all around. I mean, not just me, but cast a wide net. There are so many good players who are in such horrible times right now. Gigs going down to zero. So take care of the fine people taking care of you, as my friend Andre would say.
How about some Neil Young for Wes Covington?
For Wes, sure. From your favorite Greek American. It's an inside joke.
Oh, do I have the right harp? Somewhere I do.
Oh, and I still have to purchase another G harmonica. Hopefully get it within the week. Never die. when you're out of the blue and into the black.
School chum from Forest Hill High, and you lived around the Southern and Dixie area, maybe, I think, growing up. I did. I'd catch you in Ranch's drugstore every now and then and say hi. Been a while, huh? I think it's time for building jumbo planes, taking a ride on a cosmic train. Switch on the summer with a slot machine. You can get what you want to if you want, cause you can get anything. Though we've come a long way, changing day to day. But tell me, where do the children play? Well, you're all on roads over fresh green grass. Feel our loads pumping petrol gas. Make them tall and you make them tough, but it just goes on and on, and it seems that you can't get on. Though we've come a long way, we're changing day to day. But tell me, where do the children play? If I ever lose my hands, oh, hey, 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 hey.
work no more. If I ever lose my eyes, if my colors all run dry, yes, if I ever lose my eyes, away, I won't have to cry no more. Tiny follow my moon shadow, leaping and hopping on a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow. If I ever lose my legs, I won't moan and I won't beg. No, if I ever lose my legs, away, I won't have to walk no more. If I ever lose my eye, my colors all run dry. If I ever lose my eye, away, forget again this week. Almost here, West Virginia, New Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. Country road, take me home to the place I know, West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country road. All my memories gather round her, miner's lady, stranger to New Orleans. Dark and dusty, faded all the skies, misty taste of moonshine, teardrops in my eyes. Country road, take me home to the place I know, West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country road. I hear her voice in the morning hours, she calls me. Radio reminds me of my home far away. Driving down the road, I get a feeling I should have been home yesterday, yesterday. Country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country road, country road. Take me home to the place I love. country road. Take me home, country road. Doodling for a minute here. All right, how's it going?
It's going. There's not as many requests as last week, but like all kinds of people are.
That's excellent. Glad you all are tuning in today. Think about what you want to hear next Wednesday at 2 o'clock. I'm taking requests now for next week because I have about 10 minutes to go, and I'm gonna just do a few old goodies. Just don't know what they are yet.
Even Clay and Denier.
Really? Cool.
Yeah. Like
good to have y'all.
Favorite
really.
People. Love these people.
I love these people too. Absolutely. Here's one from Dire Straits. This is off the album Brothers in Arms. I'm a soldier of freedom in the army of the man. We are the chosen, we're the partisans. Well, the cause it is noble and the cause it is just. We are ready to pay with our lives if we must. We're gonna ride across the river, deep and wide. Right across the river to the other side. Well, I'm a soldier of fortune, I'm a dog of war. And we don't give a damn who the killing is for. It's the same old story with a different name. Death and glory at the killing game. We're gonna ride across the river, deep and wide. Ride across the river to the other side. Gonna stop him as the day follows the night. Right becomes wrong, left becomes right. And they sing as they march with their flags unfurled. Today in the mountains, tomorrow the world. We're gonna ride across the river, deep and wide. Across the river to the other side. We're gonna ride across the river, deep and wide. Ride across the river to the other side. To the other side. The other side. right across the river from Dire Straits. And let's see. Here's one for Chris and Dawn and the crowd at PA Barbecue, whom I miss immensely. And that's going to do it for me today. Maria, you want to say hi?
Yeah,
come on. Come on up and just say hi. It's the lovely wife, Maria.
Hi, guys. Thanks so much for coming by. This is our Wednesday afternoon thing. So thanks a lot for checking in. It's good to see your names up there. And don't forget those requests. They're very important.
I love you.
You too. Stay safe, everybody. God bless.
All right. Thank you, Maria. And thank you, everybody. And be well. And be safe. And be cautious. Here's one from David Allan Coe to close it out. Written by Steve Goodman, of course. But it was all that I could do to keep from crying. Sometimes it seems useless to invent. You don't have to call me darling. Darling, you never even called me by my name. You don't have to call me Waylon Jennings, and you don't have to call me Charlie Pride, and you don't have to call me Merle Haggard anymore. Even though you're on my fighting side, and I as long as you will let me, and I never minded standing in the rain. You don't have to call me darling, darling. Never even called me by my name. Well, I've read my name a few times in your phone book. Yeah, I've seen it, all signs where I play. But the only time I know I'll hear David Allan Coe is when Jesus has his final judgment day. So I'll hang around as long as you will let me. Yeah, I never minded standing in the rain. You don't have to call me darling, sweetheart. You never by my name. Well, you probably know the story by now. Steve Goodman wrote this song. He called it the perfect country and western song. He sent it to David Allan Coe. David said it was not the perfect country song because he didn't say anything in there about mama or trucks or trains or prison or getting drunk. So after much consideration and deliberation, Steve Goodman wrote another verse to this song, and the last verse goes like this here. Well, I was drunk the day my mama got out of prison. I went to pick her up in the rain, but before I could get to the station in my pickup truck, got run over by a damned old train. So I'll hang around as long as you will let me. And I never minded standing in the rain. You don't have to call me darling, darling. You never even called me. folks. Appreciate y'all tuning in. Catch me next Wednesday at 2 p.m.